Hey guys, your brother Bears, and welcome back to my 5th ascent in Leo Kurama. Where last time I left off, I picked up a pretty big win in the league over St. Etienne. And I also won my 2nd group game in the Europa League against Russian side Krasnodar. In this episode, I'm back in the league again against ASNL. I'm not quite sure what this team's name actually is. I probably should know, but I don't watch Liga, so I couldn't tell you who it is. And I can't see on their badge. It's real small, right? And so, yeah. Sorry, but I will not be identifying this team until this game starts. Or it doesn't want to tell me who they are. Alright, just gonna keep saying their yes. Is NL. Okay, as no.
Playing today against Nancy.
So I'm gonna call as no. They have the worst, the lowest scoring side that we have
in this company. They'll find it
in the league in terms of goals scored, are only 3, and I haven't conceded a goal yet. Bit one-sided. Are these guys Bob? If they only have 3 goals, they can't be too far off the bottom if they're not bottom.
Well, we've gone
so that doesn't look like NFL will let their fans with any help.
These conditions can be very difficult for
defenders. Same kick. There's an early attempt is way off target.
Went to hit the ball there.
Bassa.
Diop.
Brocia.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Damn it.
Diop.
One, no.
Thought quickly as well. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Squadro.
They passed their way up into a good position here.
Too fun.
Just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Well, they've got to work hard to try and get it back. They've lost the ball in a bad area. That certainly helps the goalkeeper.
Can't get the cross, the defender blocked it. But it will be a corner, which could lead to a goal. Come on. Thank you. Maybe win it eventually. Tufan? Ah! Son of a bitch. Quickly gotten away from their goal, haven't they?
Possession in the midfield.
Yes, but they've stupidly given it back to me to Preville. Come on, Lopez, make the run! And you're offside.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan, I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think.
No, it didn't stop me until his toes were offside. For God's sake.
Turns out, what a great call. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Into the attacking third. And that has proved me totally wrong. And he could get away here.
It's weird though.
Yes.
Ah.
Good defending.
Probably should have shot it instead of playing it in. And there wasn't really a good option on. I think here. Lopez. Penalty.
The opposition will be here. Will it be defensive?
Or just give the corner. I joked about my manager going bald from stress over in Japan. And if he did have any hair, he'd be pulling it out. You know, to reiterate, he is not. Well. I am not bald. Hope it's just. Yeah, just happened. I just happened to pick the wrong. I went with the wrong avatar.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider.
And it would be too much work to go all over it again. It would be too much work for him before. If this were 3-16 or an earlier. In general.
Could be dangerous.
Yes, Lopez is stroked off the challenge door. Yes! Ah, for... You gotta be kidding me. Of course. That's just my... freaking luck. Just my freaking luck.
He's had a good look and decided.
Maluba.
Lopez.
And here's. Okay, get there. Yes, he is. Oh, he almost got there ahead of the keeper. If he had a little extra pace, I might be going in at 1-0 and not 0-0.
I must say they've defended well.
Two other games on at the moment. Well, on the same day as me. Needs are playing Laurent and Leon are playing Saint-Étienne. And that's Saint-Étienne because I just played them, as I said at the start of the episode.
Decision to make. At the moment he says we can play on, but that might be in doubt.
Plus S-E. He is,
good forward.
Too difficult to figure out who that might be anyway.
The post.
Ooh! Okay, no danger. Keeper can take his time to collect it because the offender didn't even. One of their attackers didn't even bother. Or to say no watch of the generator? Nah, this is that's not bother. Zakir! Of course not. Nandi, really.
Lost his marker. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Saved by the goalkeeper, that free kick.
Easy. He for corn, he didn't even have to move.
And upcoming for you on EA Sports, we have Ligue 1 action for the away side. It's their next game, incidentally. He's taken on his man and beaten him. Trotton!
Oh, for God's sake. What? How is that a red?
He's got to go. Whether he thought he could get the ball fairly, he certainly didn't do that. And it's.
I thought I was going to win the ball. Oh, that's why he pressed square. And that's a red card.
Salt in the wounds here if they convert this free kick.
Oh, what utter bollocks.
This could be danger with this passing. That's hit the bar. And It's a headed effort at goal.
Clear passer.
He's whacked that away, out of play.
Bit of a sliced clearance, but a clearance nonetheless.
And the cross is in. This could be it.
The Privil. He's clear. On the wrong goal. Oh, give me some support here. Or just pass it to the keeper. Brilliant game, EA. Brilliant. I'm going to sarcastically clap now. That's my... Two thumbs up. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. Oh, come on. Where? Hello? Where's their red? Hello? Fuck off. Clearly biased. Every fucking ever in this game team has an agenda. Why?
It is going to be a change here, and it looks like a strategic one.
Too fan.
They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
It's quite the draw. Yes! Suck it, you biased cunts. I can overcome anything. A lovely 1-2 between the central midfielder and the left winger. Equal. Well, I think that's Espinoza's second goal? Might be his third. I know he has scored already. That's why I'm not sure where it's his second or his third. It's his third. Okay. Okay. Yeah, soon. Let, solves that little issue. I'm gonna have to sacrifice the player to get another defender on. Hopefully I have a left back on the bench. I don't really wanna be light up at central midfield either. Although Tufan is playing fantastic, he really shouldn't be dropped because of a biased referee. The lowest rated player of everyone is the Privo at 7.1. Bassa is 7.0, but I'm not going to sacrifice one defender for another. That wouldn't solve any problem. I think let's do it this way and get Ruba off, bring Tufan back on, he can stay on, and I'll have the red card up front and bring on Odubahi to be the central midfielder, and I'll just play with no striker. And be what has to happen because the referee is completely fucking dense.
Could be dangerous. Cross coming in now. Well, we've had some
good defensive half. Purple might get on the end of this.
Still got the lead. Yeah, and they're knocking the ball
about. Ah. Wait, he gets something out of it.
With this lead at the moment, that could soon change, though, of course.
Oh, good. Offensive work and he's won a corner before he departs.
Two players ready to come on and they'll bring them on together now.
84 minutes gone, 6 minutes to go.
This is Cuetro.
Looking good, this move.
No one in the middle across to him. Well, now he's going to have to go alone. But Palmari is there. Oh, Palmari, sorry.
Well, when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going
to... He's going to have to play the next league game. Although, a straight red card might be two matches. I don't know. We'll have to see. He's definitely going to be playing the next game. That's guaranteed.
Benoit Pedretti. And that's the end of the match at 1-0. Well, this goes against the conventional football wisdom, doesn't it? To win the game with
full time whistle. Bit of a sneaky win, but considering the bullshit that happened with Holobas, I think I'll take it. In the end, it's 3 points. And in the end, I can't really complain about getting 3 points, can I?
Nancy, nil. Nice, 2. Lorient, 2. Olympic Lyonnais.
Let's see, all of us will only miss one game. Fantastic. So it is only one game.
At the top of the table, we have new leaders in...
I guess if it's a second suspension, it might be two games.
Stade Rennais with 24 points. In third, Toulouse with 16 points. In fourth, rising up the table, are Saint-Étienne with 14 points. In fifth, moving down, are Bastia with 12
points. I'm doing it myself because if I let the game do it, it'll just mess everything up.
Are Lorient with 11 points. In 8th, rising up the table are Nice with 11 points. Bottom of the table, Nancy with 4 points. And then reading up the table, 2nd bottom, Metz with 5 points. 3rd bottom, Angers with 5 points. 4th bottom, Guingamp with 7 points. 5th bottom, Montpellier with 7 points.
Oh, he's already in a training session. That's my guy. Let's go with this guy. Go with Schmitz. Probably saying his name wrong. Oh, he's already in one. Whoops. Well, that's for a boost on his stack. That's more health, more heart. Oh, yeah. Oh, is signing up? Wait, he's a left back too, isn't he? Yep, sure is. Oh, wow. Talk about versatile. He can play anywhere. Center back or right back. With that pace, he... Okay, center back. What's his height? 5'8". Not ideal. Ideally, you'd want your center back to be... You're relatively tall, so you can deal with corners. So maybe he'll... up his speed over his career. Yeah, graph in there. He could, he's probably gonna go up. Yep. Up to, 58. And Schmitz also went up to 53. Good training session. All day. Only scale reports. Don't care about international jobs. 67-91. Something to keep an eye on. Another could be okay one. Absolutely terrible. And another one who is a we'll have to be kept an eye on. But if for the record, the reason I sign up to my thing is just in case they are any good, but then I don't want them stolen away by other clubs, because that can't happen. And if you leave a player, he might be signed by somebody else. And if he's really good, you might have to pay for it. They're down the line. This is only one season. Remote, but I'm still not going to take that chance. second game. Of course, having to make that change of left back is the only change I'm making this game against Gwingam. I'm probably butchering their name. And if any fans of this team happen to be watching, I apologize.
Great view up here, Alan, and
I do not mean any disrespect. Just your name is quite hard to pronounce for someone who is not from France.
Against Lille. Gangon will line up like this today. So, Alan, 4-4-2.
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
This is the Lille lineup. Sebastian Courchier starts, looking to continue his good form at the back.
He's quite good.
Continue his great form in midfield. And today,
is it a throw or a corner?
The cross coming in.
All right. Ah, it's a poor cross.
Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
Move is Cuadro. Come on.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped.
Win the ball. Yes, no. Win the ball. No. Damn it.
Well, he tried to.
I'll play. Yeah. Two pen.
Trying to find an opening.
Here. You can see the top of the table as it stands. This is without this. It's the games. Instead, ends are still level on points so far. Dropped off. Which will be interesting when it comes to that, to my game against Rennes. If they've still hanging on come then. The opposition player is offside.
Because he's quicker than them.
To allow me to clear. Whoa, ball. Oh, from back to the Escuadro. Oh, opportunity! Oh, Salin, what a great save. We have to keep the score at 0-0. You can see all the home fans behind the Boca up and were holding their breath in use, and pretty much. Hang on, where are all the away fans? That's a foul. Or ignore it. Two fan. Hey, this is it? Yes, there we go. One. Oh, get it.
Really did put his boot through it to find the left-hand side.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again.
The home fans had an unfortunate, very good view of that goal. Well, his first league goal. Is that his first goal for the club? It might be his first goal for the club.
Go. Cut out the pass. Could be dangerous.
Purple avoids the and you could set up Mavuba. It's come to Mavuba anyway. Lopez, Mavuba. Not on this occasion. I couldn't get in the way of the keeper. Approach.
Don't. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack.
Going. Good steal by Lopez. Too fast. Over the ball from Mubu. Top from Mubu. Yes. Can he make it 2-0? Oh no. Well, let's come back to Tufa. And he's gotten a corner out of it. Into the block that led to the corner. I think the defender was trying to keep it and hit it anyway, so it would have been a corner regardless. Although, without the deflection, it probably would have been on target. Although I think it still counts the shot as on target if it was going on target. If the block is taken into effect. I think that's how it works anyway. Oh, that is a really good challenge to deny. Me getting a second goal just before the break.
Kick off here for the start of the second half. In quickly, and they've cut it out. It's good work between these two.
Same care. Curvo, is it over hit? No, he's gonna get there. Cuts it back, Lopez! 2-0.
Fine moment for them.
Oh.
On the game now.
Oh. Early in second half. Go. Hold to. But really, he assert my control over this match.
Shots in on goal, aren't they? They're good value.
I'm looking around for the away fans. I can't see them. You know what I mean? I know the shirt is white with a bit of red, and theirs is red. Wait, is that them over there? There's a few white shirts.
Margin here to 2-0.
That could just be people wearing white. I really don't know. I don't know how this stadium's layout is. Because I have no idea where the away fans are.
Etienne Didot. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Sinclair with the great interception. And Tufan gets it. It is Cuatro. Can he make it 3? Oh, it didn't go in! The Prevo gets in for 3 though. Oh, it wasn't pretty, but it's gone in. That's what matters.
What a great goal that was, Alan.
Yes.
Sometimes, as a defender, you need a bit of luck, but they didn't get it there, and it fell at the feet of the man on the spot, the scorer.
And that is 5 goals. Well, already this season for the Prevo. Not the best return, but hey, it's an okay return. He's still an okay average. This is only game number 7.
That certainly helps the goalkeeper and those in the middle to stop the cross like that.
And in the lead.
For the corner. Basha! Good stop by the goalkeeper.
It's Cuatro! Off the bar! Uba. It's Cuatro heads it. I'm from Omari. Mary.
And in goes the cross.
Can I get it in? Yes? No! Get it! Come on! Ah!
20 minutes now. Remaining. A turnover to the opposition because of that poor touch.
The break is definitely on.
Oh, too early, offside.
Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there.
Intercepted well. Tackle here. Attacking well here. Great tackle. Mavuba.
Approval is offside.
He's frustrated because he is caught offside.
Maybe I saw the flag go. Oh, up. I know.
Cross the line.
Lopez. He's not offside this time, is the Perv. But he's going to be clean through. Go here in a second. And he can get it back. It's gone to Tufan. And he's got it a second. Two goals in one match. As for the central midfielder, Perverin. Nice. What is this defender doing? Is he drunk? He's holding his arms to his body like he's in a fucking straitjacket or some shit. And he's raising his leg when the ball is coming nowhere near him. I think someone is going to be dropped. For either being drunk or just bad at defending.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game this. 4-0. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. And on the home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready to come on. Good challenge. Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players. And you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
This could be a chance.
Approval.
Oh, what a cheeky...
Why did I go for the chip?
Mavuba.
Looks like getting in this game with this episode with two really comfortable wins. And the other one was 1-0, but it was relatively comfortable considering.
Good strong tackle.
Any difficulty I had only came after the bullshit red card.
Great work by the keeper. That's a corner. He's got options on the bench, of course.
Oh yeah, make a substitution right at the end. I'm sure that'll make a huge difference.
Makes a challenge here. There goes.
Yep. The probably didn't even get a touch of the ball. Oh, at the end it shows where the freaking away fans are. And how delighted they are. Correct to the home fans there. First of all. Well, waving their team flags, despite the loss. So, yeah. Pretty good. That episode. It's 2-2. Yes.
Wiengong, 0. Lille, 4. Stade Rennais.
Aberdeen in the Europa League will be the first game in the next episode.
At the top of the table remain.
Which Colabas won't be back for because the second team won't be playing that match. I'm going to put him back in the first team just in case I forget, because that is something I would be likely to do.
In fifth, FC Nantes with 13 points. In sixth, Paris Saint-Germain with 12 points. In 7th, Olympique Marseille with 12 points. In 8th, Monaco with 12 points.
And with the train. So, yeah, that was the... This episode, a very... A successful episode. Oh, does 3 of my youngsters go up at the same time? What a training session. I mean, ideally, all... The best training session you could get is all five players going up. Unless you don't have five different players going up in the training session. But that's not what I'm trying to get at. What I'm trying to get is thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe if you're new. And until next time, I'll see you all. Have a very, very nice day.